I mean, this is bizarre. How do you guys feel? I figured if I'm going to do this, I'm roping you in too.
I've never been more comfortable in my life.
It is awesome to do. You go to work in your PJs. I think we should have it once a month, a PJ at work day.
We've got to thank, these are from Dillard's.
Yes.
And we've got to thank Christine Paling from bringing these to us. They're from St. Clair Square. I mean, we're just having a little fun. Tis the season to be jolly and in our holiday PJs. So we want to let you guys know where you can get these. Yes. Have a little fun shopping this holiday season.
Yes, for sure. So the guys, those are from Dillard's, like you mentioned, and they had mix and match with different colored shirts.
New Christmas and models,
I know, right? Live models.
Look,
it's perfect.
Look at that. And we made them matching, you know?
Of course, they had to coordinate.
You know what? To tell you the truth, I wear these, well, not these particular ones, but these flannel things every single day of my
life. These
are
the best.
They're comfortable.
They really are.
Right?
You can wear those too, because they're yours now. So and, you can.
Thanks, Christine.
And you know what? I made
this. You've worn them, we don't want them back.
That was
part of it, true. Now that I've laid them.
I know you, Joel.
We can't just take them back to the store.
Yeah, don't
They've
worry,
been
they
on
don't
people.
Do care there. No. They're at Pinkler Square. I mean, Kevin, it's just so natural for you.
I know.
I do really like these, though, and I have to say, you know, a lot of times holiday jammies, they're kind of itchy, you know, sometimes
these
scratchy, uncomfortable. These are so comfortable. We're not just saying that for TV.
They're super soft. Mine are really, really soft. These are Kelsey. And yours are as well, and they're just this really like soft, stretchy. I know, it's cute, like little velvet trim.
I mean, it's hard to. I'm. You know, we got to stay with it. You know, we got to keep this segment going. We can't, you know, fall asleep. Oh,
snap, matching, right? Our matching slippers.
I love this.
And they got them for little ones too.
We
check
do.
It
so
out.
These are from Crazy Eight. So I brought some little ones. These are from Crazy Eight. These come in sizes from like 6 months all the way to size 12.
Goodness.
So you could do matching pajamas for your kids. They had a bunch of other designs. These were my two favorites. I just thought they were so cute with the Santa and the elf. Mm-hmm. You do girls and boys or mix and match, really. They're kind of unisex.
How adorable.
I know, they're so cute.
You know
right?
What would be the best part? If you guys at home are partaking in any
like
of this, you do the holiday family Christmas photos, will you please send them to us? Maybe we can take a quick family photo and I will post it on my Facebook page and you guys can post yours or as they go along this holiday season. That would be great. Go pick them up at St. Clair Square. And then please show off this one because this is hilarious.
So this
Some
is fun.
People get into the funny ones, right?
This is from Pink. And then on the front it says Sword and Ice and then on the back.
Christine.
Sword and Ice, right? Mm-hmm. So that's kind of fun too.
What are they doing on?
I know, right?
Trying to spice up the boudoir.
That's right. And then those are also from Pink right there between the two of you. And those are really, really soft, Lisa.
Oh,
check these out.
Oh my goodness.
I know.
Just,
those are so
this
soft.
Is soft.
Wow. I mean, seriously, you just want to wrap it in a hug. And Kevin, I don't know if somehow
might
you can
not
get
fit.
That
You're
to
kinda
fit.
Like L.
It's a little small, but
what about for your cat?
I'm willing to squeeze. What? There's no way. They wouldn't do it. They wouldn't do it.
When did, I think when cats did, are supposed to wear clothes, are they?
Oh, look at PJ thing at Christmas become a big thing where families just started.
You know,
doing
it's
the whole
last few years. It just is becoming more and more popular. I mean, we even have people come and do photos in their PJs, the kids in their PJs, and the adults for our Santa stuff too.
That's
so
awesome.
My goodness.
It's a huge thing right now.
Well, Christine Paling, bring in the Christmas heat here this morning for us. We've enjoyed every minute. Hopefully you at home will enjoy along with us because I'm not getting out of these. Pick them up at St. Clair Square. And thanks to Dillard's for providing this.
Did these come
holiday.
In adult
Cheer.
Medium?
Oh my
this would be
no. Stay with us. We've got more coming
ho, ho, ho.
Up.